This news is sponsored by Hira Banquet Hall, fully air conditioned at Shalibanda, Hyderabad. Welcome to A18 Telangana News. 12 teachers were among 14 persons who tested positive for COVID-19 virus in Zilla Parishad Girls High School in Mancherial on Monday, triggering a massive contact tracing exercise. Authorities said initially swab samples of one teacher turned positive and the rest of the confirmed cases were among contacts tested for the virus. A higher class student and an employee who cooks midday meals for students were the other two who tested positive. Altogether, 55 contacts of the first teacher were tested on Monday and 14 were found to be positive. Tomorrow we will test other students and their family members as well. Also, the school will be sanitized, said Dr. M. Neeraja, District Medical and Health Officer DMHO Mancherial. All the 14 are currently stable and are in home quarantine, the DMHO said. Since more COVID-19 cases are being reported in Telangana in neighboring states, there needs to be alertness, especially in schools. The schools present in COVID hotspots need to take extra precautions such as physical distancing, masks and limited student in a class, said Professor Shubodh Kandamuthan, Director Center for Healthcare Management Administrative Staff College of India, ASCI. Bureau Report, A18 Telangana News.